best team in basketball defensively, and I think that throughout the playoffs, they showed that as well, playing some bigger guys. They ran through every player that was on the first team All-NBA to win the championship, so that's remarkable.
You know what's crazy too, Steve, is that this team, the way they went about it, yeah, you talked earlier about being unconventional, but they were so loose from the start of the season throughout the